Hi, I'm Fahid. At Treon, we take quality very seriously. To ensure that our products perform as expected, we test them extensively. This is Treon Industrial Node 6. It's a wireless and vibration temperature sensor for rotating equipment. An important part of testing is to verify its measurement performance. For verifying that, we do vibration testing with different amplitudes and frequencies. This is our main shaker for vibration testing. The setup consists of a shaker, amplifier, control, and control software. The shaker can generate high frequency volume from 2 Hz to 7000 Hz. The maximum acceleration amplitude is 50 G for this shaker. The actual maximum acceleration value depends on the weight of the tested object. With Industrial Node 6, we can use acceleration values from 1 G to 10 G across the full frequency. The shaker is regulated by the controller and that control software. The industrial node is mounted to the shaker, similar to mounting it to the real life equipment. Proper attachment of the sensor is critical to get valid measurement results. A typical fully automated test runs in a sine wave step test from 100 Hz to 7000 Hz with 100 Hz step test. While the shaker is running, we can monitor it from a laptop screen. The results are analyzed and compared to the reference values. The way we ensure that our node's measurements are accurate and within the target margin of error. This is one example of how we verify the performance of industrial nodes. Besides this test, there are also other R&D tests, but that is another story.